The one, I think, funny tidbit is that I lean so hard into this creative aspect of my life between both of my jobs. I took AP classes my senior year. I was the captain of the chess team for 3 years at my high school.
Oh, wow.
I was very convinced that I was going to go into engineering. And when I was in school, actually, my first 2 years were in the electrical engineering program. And I even conducted research and published a research paper